My name is Rajaa, and I am studying nutrition and food science. I'm a junior here at Wayne State University, and I'm part of the Honors College. I chose to study nutrition because going into college, I knew that I wanted to go into the health field, and I didn't want to major in biology or chemistry or biochem or physics or anything like that. I wanted to study something that was really interesting to me and something that I can apply in my everyday life. So I knew since I wanted to go into the health field, I knew that having a medical school that's well established and in a nearby proximity to where I'm studying is something that was important to me. So that's part of the reason that I chose to come here. The nutrition department is a pretty tight-knit community. It is a lot smaller than the biology department, a lot smaller than the chemistry department, which goes back to why, in the beginning, I had mentioned I didn't want to go into biology or chemistry. Part of that reason is because it's such a huge pool of students, and it's easy to get lost in that pool, whereas in nutrition, it's a smaller community. You make more meaningful connections with faculty members and with your fellow students. I always tell them, major in whatever you're interested in. So that does not have to be biology. It doesn't have to be any of those other majors that I mentioned. It doesn't even have to be nutrition, but nutrition does overlap really nicely with the prereqs for medical school. And if that's something that you're interested in, then that would be an amazing solution to that what should my major be question. But honestly, just for any pre-health student, my biggest advice to them when choosing your major would just be choose something that you're passionate about, because that's gonna reflect in your GPA.